the sign.
So, tonight at Tatsumi, we've arranged, or Ken Saito has arranged, rather, some members of the Car Guy group to come and meet us. So we're gonna go over to the other side here. Whoa, this has got lasers. Fuck. They've arranged some of their cars back here.
Showed this cable, we missed it.
Yeah.
Jesus. That's not stock. Definitely not stock. In Tokyo, got the Car Guy group out in force tonight. F40, F50 Enzo, you got the 50th anniversary and the SV 458, Special Aperta. Three Murcielagos here, one chrome. This one's got some mad lights. And apparently, a reptile right there. So it's chrome as well. Crazy. Veyron showed up. Bugatti, yes. Very squeaky brakes too. Let's get a closer look. This is at Tatsumi about a week ago, I believe. Man, they pulled out the big guns today. Big time. Not bad. So low. Jesus. Oh, what is he doing? Hold on. Check this out. He's got four exhausts. Wheels. Air suspension. So low to the ground. Alright, so the car group started around 2 years ago, and I think some of the founding members were a little tired of some of the car specific clubs that had the elitist attitude or so. So they created the Car Guys Club, and anyone can really just join the club and drive their cars and share their passion for the motoring world. And it looks like the F40 is on the move now, and the F50. And the Enzo. So we're gonna head on to the other side, and that is definitely not stock. It's pretty crazy seeing these three cars here together at the same time. On the three Murcielagos. Check out this interior, it's pretty crazy. rare for all these guys to be here. So we're really grateful for the car guys to come together on our final night here at Tokyo.